20% margin, as I mentioned in my financial predictions. And now, what's risk analysis? With the risk analysis, what are my major risks? There can be changes in any form.
Let's walk through the slides.
Sorry?
Go through the slides. Keep going.
Okay. So, then, this is all, and then I have one question that I have.
Just show me your address first.
Okay.
Cost and infrastructure sharing cost, etc. These are one time costs, right?
Yeah.
They have to be capital costs. So they shouldn't show up in your P&L. Okay, they need to show up in your balance sheet as some kind of fixed asset or current asset. And then you need to depreciate that over 5 years or 10 years or however the time goes. So that's why your P&L will change. Your PAT will be higher. Okay, but it should show up in your balance sheet with depreciation. So your cash component will change slightly, or maybe it will not change.
But
then that has to be capitalized. Infrastructure sharing cost also has to be capitalized. Any of these one time, that those blue arrows that you have, they need to be capitalized. Okay, thank you.